Yep, we're gonna split this. This is a 10-foot by 2-foot piece. We need two rustic steps, natural layers for the step for a landscaper down on Cape Cod. Along with that, we're gonna fabricate the two side pieces and the two cheek pieces that will go under the two side pieces. This particular layer that this piece has come out of, we've taken well over 500 square feet of this layer out. It's had a beautiful surface, plus or minus no more than about 1 inch in relation to the overall thickness. It's just been an incredible layer that we pulled out. And even though we're not next to it, we've already gotten a split. Hard to see from where we are, but that's it. It's gone. So now we have two 10-foot by 12-inch by roughly 10-inch pieces, which are a little bit thick, but because of the way they're going to be put in, we're going to do the he's going to do the platform first, and then the last step is going to be put down a little bit deeper in front of the platform, so he has all 7.5 or an 8-inch rise, whatever he's looking for. And that's it.